Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. And baby, I've been
Good morning. I'm currently over at Singapore Changi Airport, checking in, checked in, and currently doing my massage. Massage, and apparently I'm going to be going to Bali. The queue is really long, and I decided to just sit down and chill, to let the queue cool down, to chill. So I'll be flying alone first, and I'll be meeting someone later.
Flashing signs, seek it out, and you shall find old. But I'm not that old, young, but I'm not that bold. I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. Now, feel something so right, doing the wrong thing. Now, I feel something so wrong, doing the right thing. Oh, it's going.
Hello. Okay, ready?
Ready.
Let's go.
Hey, hello guys. I'm currently alone. I fly alone, but when I touch down, I'm meeting someone who I'm sure that everyone knows. Who is? So apparently you flew alone solo as well, like me?
Yes. And it's my first time. So of course I'm nervous. I've never done this before.
Never done this before?
Never. But it's a good start. It's a good start. I'm loving it. And more like an alone time, you know? You have your own space. And you feel adventurous, but because you're alone. So whatever happens, you just have to figure out on your own.
Yes. And apparently she has to fill out her own immigration form.
Oh, yeah.
We are already checked in and someone is having sinus.
It's crashed.
Yes, and I have
tight face.
So I shall see you later. We'll be going to supermarket.
Waduh, trolinya hampir terbobos.
Banyak kan?
Iya.
Tak cukup ni, baru satu bakul.
Ambil lagi ya, lagi satu.
Nanti naik motor, tak sari.
Oke.
Oke.
Jadi aku mau beli lagi berapa botol ya?
5 botol gitu loh.
Ini air ini enak. Air ini menarik perhatianku di cafe, apa namanya? Bakso keju, buka baju ya.
Ah, bakso keju.
Di air ini enak banget. Jadi aku cariin. Udah jumpa ya. Ya, yang benar. Rasanya seperti apa? Itu bukan bakung sabi ya. Gula-gula.
Gula-gula.
Gamis gitu.
Gamis, ah.
Enak.
Beli. Ya, yuk, beliin. Juga sikit. The makcik ini. Eventually, right now, we have a bike, we have a baby, which is this bike. Jalan straight dulu. The best part of having a room inside here, and this is by the pool. This is actually a kid's pool, but apparently, yeah. Suka kak?
Suka tapi.
Yay, masalah macam tu. Bangun, breakfast. You barely have 1 hour. Buruk. Good morning. So apparently we are going to massage right now. It's day 2 in Bali and someone is still getting ready. So apparently we'll be going to massage, having a chocolate dream. Yeah, chocolate dream takes about 2.5 hours. So apparently we were told that all these chocolate dreams consists of body scrub, body massage, body bath. Everything is with chocolate. So can we? Hello, hurry up, hurry up. We are given full 3 days breakfast, but because it's day two, so we don't know how the breakfast looks like. Yeah, so I don't know, let's see how's the breakfast like then.
We are supposed to be out for breakfast and then 9:30 to should be out of here for massage, but it's 9:10. We are still in the hotel room, not yet having breakfast because somebody just had to be raw.
Okay, sekarang we are currently over at Spa Bali. It's very nice, it's very big. So yeah, let's go inside. Hello.
Oh, that's
cool.
Okay.
So right now, chocolate mask. Ni tak tunjuk kan? Tak seksi sangat tau ni. Aku tunjuk setengah je. Okay, and so we just I've just finished the masker. I mean, first the treatment was full body massage. So right after full body massage is wait, let me recall. I couldn't think of any at the moment. First is full body massage, and then right after is exfoliation, which is the scrub. Right after is the masker. If I can taste it,
go ahead.
It smells chocolate. Sedapnya. Ada lah, ada cocoa drink. Sini, kita buat minum. Manis gila sih. Okay, and so we gonna shower, relax for a while, and then we'll be back as fresh for the next trip. 20 minutes. See you later. Semua, sekarang kita berada di tempat makan kegemaran saya. Nama dia
Nasi Ayam.
Nasi Ayam Kedewatan Ibu Mangku. Hari terakhir saya pergi dari sini adalah 2 tahun lepas. Jadi saya bawa teman saya Eliana untuk makan Nasi Ayam Kedewatan Ibu Mangku.
Yeah.
Jom.
Let's try.
Okay, hai semua, sekarang kita berada di Nasi Ayam Kedewatan Ibu Mangku. Dan sekarang kita berada dengan Liana dan sama teman kita yang daripada sini. Dan kebetulan
semua di sini.
Ya, semua orang kat sini, kita pergi bro. Ini pun pergi bro. This is Redo. Dan kebetulan memang sekarang yang 2 tahun lepas ke setahun lepas yang saya vlog nasi ayam ke pisah dengan nasi ayam campur. Waktu tu dengan seorang mara saya. Jadi aku kembali untuk makan ni lagi. Mati-mati. Jauh pun tak apa. Daripada tempat tinggal kita dalam 1.5 jam. Travelnya macam ulang alik si Bedok Woodlands, Woodlands Bedok, Bedok Woodlands. Gitu
dah. Kita habis, kita belum.
Okey, makanan pun dah sampai. Makanan sampai dah habis. Depan dia. Saya lagi minum soda sedih sebab kurang susu manis. Sebab terlalu manis sangat. Tengok puas-puas korang. Sedapnya dia ni makan.
Candlelight.
Ah, candlelight. Candlelight.
Selamat datang ke
Selamat datang ke Pantai Seminya. Baik, kita berada di dasar bukit, di bawah bukit. Jadi saya dengan Lee akan di dalam perahu rafting dalam pada how long? 2 jam. 2 minit.
Tidak bawa barang penting di kantong?
Enggak.
Jangan taruh apapun di kantong.
Saya umurnya 24.
Oh, 24.
Yeah.
Okay. Udah berapa lama kerjanya di sini?
Di sini kerjanya di Bali Red Pedal ini baru 9 bulan. Hmm. Karena Bali Red Pedal masih perusahaan baru. Nah, bukanya dari tanggal 1 Januari 2017.
So, perjalanan tadi?
Ya, di Bali Red Pedal ini kita punya 12 km perjalanan.
So, yang tadi kita pergi itu 12 km?
12 km, sekitaran 2,5 jam di airnya.
And it's my first time on the rafting. Jadi, terima kasih ya, Edi.
Iya, sama-sama.
Bye!
Bye! Oke lah, berakhirlah water rafting di Red Pedal Bali Adventures. Saya dan Liana beri rating water rafting 5/5. Berada di nasi tempong Indra. Ya, enak enggak?
Enak,
teramat.
Cilinya
enak ya. Ya, emangnya datang ke sini ke nasi tempong Indra. Besarnya sih tempatnya, jadi rame-rame datang ya. Yuk.
Mana? Masih tempong.
We'll be right back.
And so we just reached Ngurah Rai International Airport, and this is our last day, 4-4. Me and Lee going to take different flights. We're going back to Malaysia. Kita nak balik Bedok dengan nak balik Yishun. So we'll see you in Singapore. Thanks for the trip.
Bali is always a rating.
Rating 5/5.
Bye.
Mana rasa dia?
Ada pop.
Warna dia gimana?
Warna-warni. Kalau pink ada, kalau biru ada, dan ada popnya juga di atasnya.
Tidak. Cara pilih. Nah, keras.
Hai.
Hai. Nama saya Eddie.
So we just finished eating bakso keju. Jadi yeah, we go to the next destination.
Keju buka baju.